Enphase Energy installers find the key benefits of safety, toughness, and intelligence of the product are really what makes it stand out for them to use. Look, I think when installers are talking to their customers today and they're looking at systems that they're going to design and install that will be around for several decades, they need to be thinking about full electric homes. That's the absolute focus for their business. Now, in that particular case, you need to maximise the amount of solar generated from any given house. The only way you can maximise it is by individually optimising the performance of every single panel. So inherently, an Enphase microinverter allows you to get into every single little corner of the roof and squeeze out every bit of solar energy that's falling on that house. So I think fundamentally, an installer today who wants to grow their business, wants to install more every time, wants to install bigger systems, future-proof systems, expandable systems, and if they're concerned about safety, which I really think they should be, that's something that Enphase can help with very, very clearly.
There are many reasons for installers to choose Enphase. One is risk. You have no risk of a DC isolator fire using Enphase. Ease of installation. It really is quicker to install an Enphase system than a string system.
By requiring that all systems are connected to the internet, it means that not only can we diagnose and troubleshoot problems, but we can also proactively fix issues that may come up with changes to the grid or regulations by pushing down new firmware, pushing down new software to the microinverter.
The other reason is that you've got very good control over the system, all from the office. Another interesting advantage for installers is that we can remotely turn the system off.
By not having to go to site, inherently an installer is able to save a lot of money in terms of their truck rolls, knowing that they can systematically go through and analyse problems and maybe even fix them remotely. But also, because when one microinverter fails, you're only losing a small portion of the overall system. It's not a single point of failure. That's also really helpful. A customer's a lot more patient when they know they've only lost 2% of the output from one microinverter versus 100%. So the system itself is inherently future-proofed. So really every microinverter is a small software-driven computer that's optimizing and calculating what's going on. Now that means that as the regulations change for solar energy, as the grid requirements change, all it takes is us updating the software that operates on those microinverters to comply with any future requirements that may be out there. Yeah, so as you get more and more systems as an installer, you want to be able to manage those as a fleet. So fleet management for us is a really nice way for an installer to see what's going on with all of their customers and not only proactively look for faults that may be occurring, but also look, if they'd like, for behaviour change, for opportunities to upsell additional energy products. They can extend that really depending on what they want to do in their business. You know that wherever you put an Enphase microinverter coupled to a panel, it will be optimised and outputting the most energy it can for that particular orientation and position. So when you go back to that system and a customer might decide they want more solar than they originally ordered, they might decide they want a battery. Again, you're working with a holistic system that enables you to incrementally increase the size, incrementally add one or more batteries to that system to provide a full solution for the customer. It enables you really just to grow that system as the requirements and the budget expand.